हेलो ऑल लवली मॉमीज एंड डैडीज, वेलकम टू बेबी एंड मोर। माय नेम इज़ शिखा गोपलानी एंड टुडेज़ वीडियो इज़ ऑल अबाउट हाउ टू इंट्रोड्यूस अ ब्यूटिफुल वर्ल्ड ऑफ कलर्स टू योर टॉडलर्स। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग दिस वीडियो, लेट मी गिव यू अ क्विक रिमाइंडर अबाउट आवर चैनल। दिस चैनल इज़ ऑल इन्फो अबाउट बेबी केयर एंड अ लिटिल बिट कुकिंग एंड अदर एक्टिविटी वी डू विद रेने। सो if you are new to the channel, please subscribe the channel, and if you find this video little bit helpful, please share to the mommies and daddies who would like to see it, and like and share to our video. So let's get started. Generally kids identify colors by like up to 18 months, and then they can name the different colors by 2.5-3 years. We start Renith colors journey very early, like from 1 year approximately. He was 1 year, and this was a long journey, and we have to be very patientful. But by now he understand every color, and he can name every color very, he identify very clearly the names. And like teaching coloring activity, like teaching coloring is very tedious job, because this activity is not easy as the other activities like teaching numbers and alphabet. It's bit difficult. So here are the 7 ways which I find in my journey helpful. Hope you will also. So watch this video to the end to get all the 7 ways correctly. First way is color concept, primary color concept. Primary color are the color like red, green, blue and yellow. So these are the 4 primary colors which you should introduce to your toddler first, on the first hand. Then rather than jumping to the complex category, it will be easy for a toddler to understand what is color concept. And the second is game of color introduction. In this activity you play games, different types of games which introduce color to your toddler. Following video is a game video which played by Renan. As Renith is a 4-year-old, he can easily identify color by now. Maybe you find it little bit hard, but eventually you will be there soon.
Stop on purple. Yes, start again. Stop on green. Yes, run, start. Stop on pink. Yes.
Take blue.
Mama say green. Mama say yellow. Mama say white. Mama say red. Mama say green. Mama say green. Yellow. We collect the 5 red things, 5 yellow things. Now we are collecting 5 blue things. Okay? How many you collected? Aapne kitni collect ki hai blue things?
Yellow, okay.
Haan, that's a blue. Keep it down.
Ab mujhe bhai laga.
नहीं, आपने कितनी कलेक्ट की है, काउंट करो।
1, 2, 3, 4।
आपको 5 कलेक्ट करनी है, राइट?
तो इसमें एक बची है और इसमें एक करनी है।
ओके, तो आपको 1 लेके आनी है, 1 लेके आनी है।
1 के ब्लू कलर की।
ओके, नाइस।
Thing we had done with Renith when we were introducing colors to him is like teaching with the concept, teach with every day. In this concept what we do, हम उससे हर वो चीज़ का कलर पूछते थे जो भी उसके सराउंडिंग्स में हो, कोई भी घर का चीज़ें, और टॉयज़ और उसकी गेम्स या उसके क्लोथ्स। इससे क्या हुआ, उसको धीरे धीरे कलर्स में इंटरेस्ट आ गया और वो कलर्स को अच्छी तरह जानने लगा। एंड द थर्ड इज़ फ्लैश कार्ड। फ्लैश कार्ड ऑलवेज वर्क एज अ मैजिक कार्ड्स। दे आर वेरी गुड फॉर योर फ्लैश मेमोरी, सो इट्स वेरी ईजी टू मेमोराइज देम। आई हैव द अल्फ़ाबेट फ्लैश कार्ड्स विद मी, द अपरकेस अल्फ़ाबेट। थैंक्स टू रेनिथ वी डोंट हैव एनी मोर कलर फ्लैश कार्ड एट होम, बट यू कैन फाइंड ईजिली एट एनी ऑनलाइन शॉप और एनी जनरल स्टेशनरी शॉप। फ्लैश कार्ड आर ईजिली अवेलेबल ऑफ ऑल द कैटेगरीज। एंड द फोर्थ इज़ DIY कलर बुक। दिस इज़ अ वेरी फन एक्टिविटी। इन दिस वॉट यू कैन डू इज़ टेल योर टॉडलर्स टू कलेक्ट ऑल द object of the same color and draw it in the book and color it, or either he is not started his or her drawing, you can copy print it, you can print, make it print out of the object of the same color and tell your toddler to post that all prints in one book so he can see, he or she can see over and over again. And the fifth, yeah, and the next is story and rhyme. In this we all know that music has a great influence in children developing system, so take advantage of it. You can pick any rhyme which have a color introduction in it, so it will be easy to a child to remember the things, and you can do this with the story books and the sticker books available in the market. And the next is hand painting and coloring with crayons. बच्चों को color करना बहुत पसंद है और हम उनको हैंड पेंटिंग्स करना बहुत पसंद है। रेनिथ ने ये अपना फादर्स डे का कार्ड हैंड प्रिंट से बनाया है, लाइक दिस डॉट्स 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 विद द फिंगर, एंड ही इन्जॉय। वी डू मैनी एक्टिविटी विद द हैंड प्रिंट्स एंड मैनी क्राफ्ट एक्टिविटीज ऑल्सो, सो टेक द एडवांटेज ऑफ दिस थिंग ऑल्सो, सो दे कैन रिकनाइज द कलर फास्टर। And the last one is favorite dressing. In this, you can tell your toddler to pick a dress for his or herself. So ask the color of the dress again and again so they can remember their favorite dresses colors. It will be easy for you and them also. So here we are done with the 7 ways to introduce colors to your toddlers. Hope you find helpful. For more Renit's day-to-day activity in craft and drawing, you can follow our Instagram page. Sorry, we are very active on that. The page name is Baby and More. Hope we will meet soon. Bye.